my truck during a hailstorm, again. June 6, 2011.